Two ways you can die from pot, man. Like, one is sure physics, right? You know, you take 10,000 pounds of it, you drop it on somebody's head, of course you can die, man. What do you expect? And, like, the other way, you know, it revolves around a cat that I had when I was 16, so I don't even know if it applies to human beings, man. Like, it's like, of course, you know. You know, and it's like, what? If you're brother and more involved, then what are you doing, man? The second is brother and more involved, you take it, man. You legalize.